fine old Czech violin, Josef Cermak, 1915. The violin shows a narrow granite spruce front and a nicely flamed two-piece maple back. The ribs and necks are from the same wood. The violin received new ebony pegs, new ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.